Well, obviously a tough night for us. You know, we obviously want to defend home court and play well here in Webster Bank. An amazing defensive effort from our guys. You know, we held them to 33% from the field. We really got a lot of stops. There are a few offensive rebounds that got away from us, but for two halves, I thought we were sensational defensively, and we couldn't reward ourselves on the offensive end.